The butterfly theorem is a classical result in Euclidean geometry, which can be stated as follows: let M be the midpoint of a chord PQ of a circle, through which two other chords AB and CD are drawn, AD and BC intersect chord PQ at X and Y correspondingly. Then M is the midpoint of XY. Topic: Proof. A formal proof of the theorem is as follows. Let the perpendiculars XX and XX be dropped from the point X on the straight lines AM and DM respectively. Similarly, let YY and YY be dropped from the point Y perpendicular to the straight lines BM and CM respectively. Now, since M X M Y display style triangle MXX sim triangle MYY M X M Y equals X Y display style MX over my equals XX over YY M X M Y display style triangle MXX sim triangle MYY M X M Y equals X Y display style MX over my equals XX over YY a X C Y display style triangle AXX sim triangle CYY X Y equals A X C Y display style XX over YY equals X over psi D X X B Y display style triangle DXX sim triangle BYY X Y equals D X B Y display style XX over YY equals DX over BY. From the preceding equations and intersecting chords theorem, it can be easily seen that M X M Y 2 equals X Y X Y display style left MX over my right carrot 2 equals XX over YY XX over YY equals A X D X C Y B Y display style equals ax cdot dx over psi cdot by equals p x q x p y q y display style equals px cdot qx over py cdot qy equals p m minus X M Q plus X M plus M Y Q M minus M Y display style equals PMXM CDOT MQ plus XM over PM plus my CDOT QM my equals P M 2 minus M X 2 P M 2 minus M Y 2 display style equals PM carrot 2 MX carrot 2 over PM carrot 2 my carrot 2 since PM equals MQ. Now M X 2 M Y 2 equals P M 2 minus M x 2 p m 2 minus m y 2 display style mx caret 2 over my caret 2 equals pm caret 2 mx caret 2 over pm caret 2 my caret 2. So it can be concluded that mx equals my, or m is the midpoint of xy. Other proofs exist, including one using projective geometry. Topic: history. Proving the butterfly theorem was posed as a problem by William Wallace in The Gentleman's Mathematical Companion, 1803. Three solutions were published in 1804, and in 1805 Sir William Herschel posed the question again in a letter to Wallace, Rev. Thomas Sker asked the same question again in 1814 in The Gentleman's Diary or Mathematical Repository.